This is gonna be my first episode, unfortunately. I have my camera equipment, I have my, you know, everything, and I can't edit the videos because I don't have a computer strong enough, or, you know, with enough performance to even edit the videos. I can't, like, just to make it clear, I can't even download my videos from my camera to the laptop. But hey, and I didn't want this to be my first video, to be honest, like, during the coronavirus outbreak. But hey, you're stuck with me.
You are not.
So, what I was talking about earlier, that the thing.
The cell phone.
Didn't let me record the audio, the phone. So, what I was trying to do first was food for my pet. That's what I went outside. But I was talking about how it's been like weird going outside because I haven't gone for like almost 3 weeks. I shouldn't even say that. That's not so much because like I don't want to go outside. It's more like you're not supposed to go outside, you know? And this lady is just walking around and gets me off the mood of talking. But yeah, no, let me reiterate. All right. This is like the third or fourth take. I look really tense on the other videos. I need to relax.
Relax.
Nah. Don't relax too much now. What I'm gonna say is just like my plan today. I was gonna buy food for my pet, my little leopard gecko. And I decided, like, hey, I need to help my community somehow. I've been thinking about it like a long time, if it's even risky for me to even approach the hospital right now, but I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna call them, and if they want it, okay. If they not, they don't, then okay. This is what I'm gonna give them. It's a visor. It's a really cool visor. It's beautiful. But basically, like, I never used it because I was going to use it for airsofting. I was into airsofting before. Now that my friends are not, you know, playing, or I'm like, they stopped playing when, you know, like first year of college, and I never used it. Like, it's brand new. It's literally brand new. Like, and what I was trying to say is just like, if I'm not going to use it, you know, might as well, like, you know, a doctor or a nurse might be able to take, you know, a better benefit of it, especially right now, you know. So yeah, that's the plan, going to the hospital. I've been wearing a mask, and I have disinfecting wipes, but being in California with the heat and all the beautiful sun, my wipes tend to dry really fast, especially when like the AC is not on. So I'm gonna have the air conditioner on, so, and using up all my car electricity. Jesus. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. This lady, I swear, is just walking around. She's not, and it pisses me off because they know it, I don't know. It's like the fact that they know I'm recording, that they like keep on going in circles around me. And it happens. It has happened before. And I hate it. It's so annoying. And then like walk, go a little loop. I don't know. It pisses me off. I'm not used to recording around people, if that makes sense. And it's something I probably should get used to, but yeah. And right now I'm like, I have a bit of anxious. I don't know. So, this is what I'm trying to give them. That's the hospital right there. There's a line, and now I'm getting extra anxious because I don't want to get out of my car. Jesus! But hey, carefully. If I get out, can't touch my face. Have to wipe my hands. Go straight home, disinfect everything. Yeah, it should be fine. It's just that I don't want to bring anything with me while I'm there. And there's people standing in line, and I'm like, okay, like, there's a reason why they're standing in line. I don't want to touch them. I'm a bit of a germaphobe. I don't know if you noticed. Especially when it comes to pandemics that give you fever and cough and things that are not very pleasant for 2 weeks. I don't know. All right, wish me luck. I'll be back. All right. I made it home. The visor's gone. So let me explain kind of what happened. I don't know if this has been recording how it's supposed to, but okay. What happened basically is that I came with a visor. I got out of my car. I went and I was like, hey, how are you? And I'm like, oh, I'm good, blah, blah. No, I didn't say hey. I was like, hey, I have this visor. And I wanted to donate it. And she's like, oh, I don't know if we're taking anything. Let me take a check with my supervisor. And first of all, there was people lined up. They were all wearing masks. Some of them were wearing a little bit of like protective glasses. And some of them were just wearing their regular glasses. I was wearing a mask. This is the only mask I have. I just touched the inside. No! I've got it from long ass time ago. So I don't even know if you're supposed to reuse them. Probably not. I think you're supposed to throw them away. Well, the lady was like, hey, yeah, like they call someone else. And then the other person calls someone else. And they were all like, have the little thermometers and they're checking people. And it was basically, I thought at first, I'm like, oh my God, all these people are sick. Like, what am I doing here? I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing here. What am I doing here? And then I realized they were just, like, they started talking, and like, oh, you can go to the pharmacy now. I'm like, oh, they're just keeping people, they're only limiting a certain amount of people to go to the pharmacy. Oh, okay, so all the people that were there were just picking up their medication. They were, and that was nice. I was like, okay, that was relieving. But at the same time, I was like, I need to go. And the lady comes in, like, oh, like, what's happening? And their lady comes out, and it's just like, one person go get someone else. Then someone else comes back. And they're like, oh, what do you want? And I was just like, oh, the shit is everyone. Like, what can I help you with? I'm like, oh, I'm gonna have to repeat the same thing. I'm like, oh, I brought this. I'm like, I don't use it. And it's just sitting in my closet and I want to help. And she's like, oh, let me talk to administration. And I was like, oh, God, okay. I don't want to stay here. And she went to get some other nurse because most of them weren't wearing blue. She was wearing red. And I'm like, oh, yeah, like I explained the same thing. And she was like, oh, yeah, like, we'll take it, urgent care might need it. And I'm like, okay. And then like, I kind of handed it to her and she just grabbed it and I let go. She just kept it. And like, by the way, I wiped it down. I wiped it down. And yeah, just have fun with it. And that was it. I didn't say have fun with it. I was just like, oh, here you go. I'm like, oh, thank you. We'll see what we can do with it. And just like, and some guy in the line was like, oh, that was really nice of you. And I was like, yeah, I mean, yeah, I was trying to be nice, and I think, like, doing a little bit, like, a visor might help or prevent one of the guys that takes care of people get sick, so I thought, I'm like, hey, I have it in my closet, it's not doing anything, you might as well give it away, and yeah, I don't have my insects, they're probably dying, because they've been there so long, guys, they've been there for such a long time. Probably spend like 30 or 40 minutes just driving around. Well, it's time to go home and edit some of the videos. And let me give you a look of what happened around. Oh, I don't know. But muchachos and muchachas, please be safe out there. You know, take it easy. I'll make a little nice video for you, just for you. I know you're watching. I knew you were gonna be watching. I knew it. Probably like my 2 followers. But hey, gotta start somewhere, right? We all have to start somewhere. And yeah.
Bye bye.